What did Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam do in order to welcome Ramadan? What was his preparation for Ramadan?
The hadith which is mentioned in Sahih Bukhari, Ram number 3, Book of Fasting, hadith number 1969, the wife of the Prophet, Hazrat Aisha, may Allah be pleased with her, she says that the Prophet, he never fasted any month completely except the month of Ramadan. And in no month did he fast as many days as he fasted in the month of Shaban. So from this hadith we come to know that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in order to welcome the month of Ramadan, he is to start, he is to prepare himself and fast more in the previous month, that is the month of Shaban. That was his way, how he is to prepare for the month of Ramadan. And further, if you read the Sahih Hadith in Tirmidhi, chapter number 50, hadith number 3451, which says that Talha, may Allah be pleased with him, he said on the authority of his father, that his father, that is his grandfather, he said, whenever the Prophet saw the new moon, he used to always pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and say, O Allah, bless us in this month. And he used to mention the name of that month. And then say that please keep us steadfast in faith in this month. This was the way the Prophet always used to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala whenever he saw a new moon. It wasn't specifically only for the new moon of the month of Ramadan, but it was for all new moons whenever he used to see. And his special way of welcoming the month of Ramadan was that he used to mention about the coming of this blessed month to the people. And it's mentioned in Musnad Ahmad, Ram number 2, page number 230, hadith number 7148, where Prophet Muhammad sallallahu used to tell the people that, O people, this blessed month is approaching you. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has ordained for you that you fast in this month. And the gates of heaven will be open in this month. And the gates of hell will be closed. And the devils will be chained. And in this month, there is a night, which is better than 1,000 months. And if anyone is deprived of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's blessing in this month, he is truly a deprived person. So here we come to know that this is how Prophet Muhammad used to welcome this month, and he used to tell the good news of the blessed month to come to all the people.